You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 2. Let's solve it step by step. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Negative 3 minus 7 equals negative 10. Negative 10 plus 8 equals negative 2. And so the final result is negative 2.